TRS Clips, India's smartest podcast, brings you India's smartest YouTube channel. Make sure you hit subscribe, make sure you hit the bell icon.
Watch Silicon Valley.
Yeah, dude, so Silicon Valley, that's the one thing even I gained from it. I'm like, oh, aise bhi hota hai, wow. Like,
bad side of
it. Yeah, I just taught you about the ugly side of startups. And all that is real, that stuff happens.
It's very real.
Yeah. So, but for Indian startups, you know, who are raising money from Indian VCs and all this, like, is there a big danger of you crashing and burning? Like, if you're not working with the correct kind of human beings, mm-hmm. or maybe if you're taking too much money from one particular person, or you're giving out too much equity to one particular person, there is a lot of different dangers, right? Like, in this whole world. Mm-hmm. So, what are some of, like, the top dangers that you should look for when you're trying to raise money for your startup?
I think, like, it's overhyped a little bit, like, okay. People watch too much movies.
They want to be able to say that, meko itni funding mili.
Like, yeah, like, I mean, it's not that bad. Okay. I mean, people by default generally are nice. Okay. It's really difficult to come across bad people. But in business, there are terms which you should be aware of, which you should kind of like be cautious of. One thing I truly believe in is that I really, really want to work with people who you enjoy working with, because it'll be a long journey. And you don't want to kind of be in the room in the hardest times with people whose faces you don't like. You basically want to work with people who you like working with. It's more about the vibe.
No asshole rule in the media world.
I wouldn't say asshole, but it's just the vibe. Like, you know, someone can go along really well with you, but not too well with me. It's like, you know,
need to vibe with that human.
You need to vibe with those people, right? Like, you need to be their kind of people. So I think choosing the people is really important. But when it comes to terms, I think there are certain terms. There are a couple of things. I think there are certain terms which you should be kind of cautious of. You can always read that venture deals and you'll get to know everything about, you know, all these terms. But I think at the same time, you should also respect what others are looking for. We should always think about creating a business from a win-win perspective. Investors are there to make money as well, and you basically have to make money for them. And having an investor on board is actually a big responsibility, because they are believing in you, right?
They're giving you that massive chunk of money.
Exactly.
Too bhagavi.
Yeah, and I mean, like, it's more of a partnership, right? They are a part of your small family which you're trying to build, and you have to kind of like, you know, treat them like your own family now once they come on board. And believe me, it's like, once investors are in it, investors are not in it just like, you know, that giving you money, now you do the thing. Investors also feel that they are part of the same journey as well, right? Or at least the good investors, right? They become a part of that journey, and they're also very emotionally connected. Like, ever since I took money from Matrix, right, which is our investors, I never took Uber rides. Because I feel that I'm a part of the same family now. So I take Ola rides because Ola is part of the Matrix family, right? I just feel more associated. Whenever I use Razorpay, I feel more proud because they're part of the same family, right? Yeah, so it's like every company which is there in their portfolio, you just feel a part of that ecosystem. And I feel that it's more like that. And I think it's healthy in that way. And it's also healthy to respect kind of everyone's interests. So you need to make sure that, you know, everybody is winning in every scenario. And it's like a small world, so better live it with everyone, just not feeling stupid.